Zach, what day is it today?
It's the 4th of July.
And?
Disney Day.
It's Disney Day.
Yeah.
It's Disney Day.
We're going to Disneyland!
We gotta go that way.
That way? Okay.
So we were just at the store. We had to get money so we can buy our tickets for Disneyland. I'm trying to call and see who takes Apple Pay, and I am calling Walmart and Target. And while I am calling Target, I am saying, do you take, or was it Walmart? One of them.
Walmart.
What are we doing?
I don't know. I thought I'd go out that way.
And I was calling Walmart, and I'm like asking this lady, do you take Apple Pay? We don't have apple pie. This isn't a super center. I didn't want apple pie. So yeah, fun story of the day. Non-supercenter Walmarts in California do not have apple pie. Just a
public
PSA.
Service announcement.
You're welcome. Hey, we made it. So what's the first ride we're going to go on?
I want to go on Guardians of the Galaxy, but yeah, no, you don't want to go on that.
No. Those are so cute. Radiator Springs. This is so cute.
Oh, they got like a mac and cheese cone in there too.
Oh my god, I want it. Oh, look at it. Oh, that's so cool. First ride of the day is the Cars ride. 2 hours later. Cheeseburger pizza, plain pizza, and he's waiting on his vegan pizza.
This pizza's so good.
I'm terrified to go on this ride. Terrified. Not excited in any way.
Awesome.
No.
That is pretty good.
No. I like the one in Disney World better. Yes. But this is for Once Upon a Time. Lana Perea wore that. And that's Henry. And that's Maleficent. And then Snow White wore this one. Look at that. Look at it. Lana Perea wore this. Oh, look at that. Yes, queen. I literally just went on and on to this guy about how much I love Lana Perea, and it was great. Like, I cannot right now. I cannot. Ugh. Zach's gonna ride this. Used to be Tower of Terror, now it's Guardians of the Galaxy, and it's like a drop of one, and no thanks, I'm good. It's a big watermelon.
I want to eat some watermelon.
Oh my god, it's the cookie. This is what it looks like in A Bug's Life. Music stop. So we just rode Indiana Jones and
it was radical.
It was fun, but kind of scary. There's a big boulder and
the darts.
But it was puffs of air.
It surprised me.
There were a lot of drops and it was kind of scary, but it was fun. So I would definitely ride it again.
You may think you're so powerful. Well, this is my dream.
Imagination, huh?